Hey guys, welcome to episode 4 of Snailiad. And as you'll notice, I'm not in the same place I was last time. And the reason being is I think I actually found out where I'm supposed to go. See, I actually started recording the episode earlier, but I kind of rage quit, sort of. So I didn't exactly want to keep that episode. Nothing really happened in the meantime. I was just trying to find, like, how to, where I'm supposed to be going next, and I also got one of something like that upgraded my health bar, so that's cool. And if I'm not mistaken, this is the way to continue through the adventure. So let's keep going. Ooh, it's like Star Trek in here. Hey, Stanley, what's up? Not much, dude. How about you? Wish I actually talk to NPCs. That'd be awesome. But I can't. Can I destroy these walls? Nah, I guess not. See, at least I know where I'm actually going now. Like, the last recording I did... The last recording I did, I was just basically raging, oh, where am I supposed to go? I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, wow. Whoops. Whoa. What? Oh, God. This is getting scary. Okay. Okay. So I can't get back up there now. So I'll go through that other door I just found over here. Some of these guys. I don't think I want to touch that pink water. Excuse me. Another thing about my last recording that I didn't save was that I was really, like, jittery. I had a lot of soda, so I wasn't really playing too well. I kept messing up and, like, falling and dying all the time. It wasn't like the funny kind of death, too. Like, you wouldn't enjoy it. This is a really big map. With a lot of bad guys. Watch out, Stanley, without the ice snail power, the area ahead would be too difficult. Oh, I guess it's probably a boss. Save point. I guess I'll have to find that upgrade before I continue. Here's one of these things. Helix fragment. Oh, it's cold in here. This level's really, pink. It's manly. Oh, apparently I can switch between my weapons by switching one and two. I don't think I can even destroy these ice guys yet. Probably need to get some kind of upgrade for that. Okay, let's see. Wait for him to go. It's really annoying that I can't crawl around corners, like... That should have been, I don't know, like, something to start out with, you know? But that shouldn't be an upgrade. This should just be something you should already be able to do. Nom nom nom. Oh, don't want to fall down there again. Oh, this is where I came from. I guess I want to go over there then. There's some fire guys. Oh, I can destroy these guys though. That's good. Where should I go first? Up or down? I think I'll go up. Oh, there's a safe one. That's good. Hmm. I guess I'll go down here then. Whoop. I hate those drops. That's another thing I don't like about this game. But there's a bunch of random drops that you can't exactly really control. You don't know, because you don't know where you're going after you fall. So you have like a split second to react, and then I die. And I don't like dying. Here we go! I wonder why I can't destroy the ice guys. What the? Is that a cat? Oh my god. What the? Okay then. Did not expect to see a cat in here. Oh. Doesn't look like you can get through here yet. I need some grass. I'm not holding it. Dude, these ice blobs are really, like, annoying to kill. There we go. Oh, there's that damn cat again. What is he even shooting? Yeah, I don't want to get involved with that guy. He is not a cool cat. Oh god. Oh jeez. Okay. Damn it. This is where I was before, wasn't it? Yep. There we go, that's what I meant to do last time. No. Okay. I can destroy these things. Okay. Oh, there's a snail. Don't worry about me, snail. I'm a nice snail, so these ice guys and ice schools can't hurt me. Well, good for you, son of a bitch. Ooh, it's like a snail temple. Oh, I'm an ice snail now? I guess I could go fight that bad guy now. But look at me, I'm all different looking. I'm not pink anymore. I look like that other guy, I'm a conformist. Now, what I'm wondering is, how exactly I'm gonna get back up here? I can't really fly or anything, so down here maybe? No, maybe there's a path in the temple. No, it doesn't look like it. That way up here, maybe? No. Oh, are those icicles just like decoration? Oh, they won't hurt me anymore, that's right. Okay. The ice guys won't hurt me anymore either, that's good. In your face, ice guys. I'm just cruising through here now. Which way did I want to go? This way. Well, these guys are still gonna hurt me. I'm an ice snail. There's that. Oh my god, that cat. He's worse than the birds. Look at him hopping. That's not even a cat, that's like a cougar. Wait, will these guys hurt me anymore? Yep, they will. Alright, let's see. I wonder what's in here, though. Oh, there's one of these things. Helix fragment. No. is really starting to annoy me. Save point. And where was that area that other snow was talking about? If you don't have this power up thing, you won't be able to move on. But wait a minute. Did I just crawl around the corner? Yes. Wait. Am I doing it? No, I'm not. God damn it. Maybe it was up here? No, but I'll save here anyway. Oh. So there's some up here. I'll probably get to that later. You guys don't even hurt me anymore. I can cruise safely through here. I think he was down here. Yeah, it was through here, if I'm not mistaken. Jump. Yeah, I think it was through here. Yep. Oh, snail, you're a nice snail. That means the icicles in my head won't hurt you. Okay. Save point. Let's see what's in here. Just a lot of snow. Which isn't too bad. I mean, I obviously couldn't do it without being an ice snail, but still. Jump. Jump. Wait, what the hell? Damn it. I need like a snail jetpack. That makes things a lot easier. God damn it. Oh wow. This is really interesting looking. Really confusing looking too, but maybe I'll be able to destroy all these things after, like, I get all the power-ups. Because I can destroy the green stuff, but I can't destroy the red or the blue yet. Okay. What? Apparently I can destroy that now. I need a save point, that's what I need. About to time out soon. I need some grass too, like. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Some grass, and I'm gonna go now. Careful, Stanley, I've heard some scary stuff happening in the next room. Alright, dude. I got this. I can eat this. Alright, guys, that was episode 4 of Snailiad in my GameBob series of Let's Plays. Thank you for watching.